Hey guys, this is me here, back with another video, and it's just gonna be a quick one. Just wanted to do another mail day. This one is an eBay mail day. It's right here. You guys can see. I'm just gonna quickly open it, show you guys what I got, and yeah. So I might do a live stream later today. If you guys want to join, again, it's probably just gonna be trades. Still haven't hit 50 subs as of this video, so hopefully we can get to that quickly. Hold on, guys, just get a paper cutter. Sorry about that, guys. Yes. So I ordered this last week. Found a good deal on it. It's not really a buy it now, it's more of a bid. But I bid on it. Nobody else did, and I did get the card. This thing's not opening for some reason. Yeah, tell me guys in the comments below, should I do another eBay mail day? I mean, should I buy more stuff on eBay? Or do you guys just want to see more trade mail days? Because these eBay ones should be really quick, so I don't know if you guys are too interested in that. But this card is pretty cool. Sorry guys, still opening it. There we go. Okay, got it. Boom, Anthony Davis freshman flashback jumbo jersey from Prestige. Yeah, 2015-16 Prestige. Really cool card. Hopefully Davis is the MVP this coming season. But anyway, a cool card to get. And make sure you guys comment down below, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.